this is our CRT monitor which is working perfectly, and this is our Raspberry Pi. So we'll combine this Raspberry Pi and a CRT as a single system with a common power supply, and to build a single system like iMac G3. So let's get started in building this project.
So over here we have drilled and hot glued the LED indicator and also wired it up, and over here we have drilled and hot glued the button to the front panel, and everything is wired and brought up to connect to the Raspberry Pi, and we have also tapped the supply over here to power on the Raspberry Pi. So now this panel will be used to hold the Raspberry Pi and the rest of the connections together at one place.